we are going to learn about gas-cooled reactors. The nuclear reactors in which cooling of the core is achieved by circulation of a gas. It uses graphite as a neutron moderator and carbon dioxide as coolant. Okay guys, thanks for watching.